1, 2, 3.
In the morning, we can be fully vaccinated. We can roll the bus out. I'd start singing for gas if you want. Yes, I do it. Okay, my request is, LittleKuriboh, you could, like, do a random bass playing with this guitar I got right by my foot.
Wow!
You want to play the guitar randomly?
He wants you to play it!
This car is weak.
I'm pretty sure there's no squad of any Otakon has ever had on a Sunday morning.
Yeah!
I don't know if this is going to walk in through, but...
Aren't you glad you all came?
Yeah! We came!
On
unicycles!
10 minutes. 10 minutes. Who are each of your favorite Yu-Gi-Oh characters? All of us. I think for the sake that I knew him in the show, it's probably Jade. Most likely. Is it the fact that his hat looks like a Kirbopher?
I'm asking because, like, I know that he probably has more characters from him, but, like, yeah. I've only seen him in English, so whatever it is, it's probably lost.
I just think, like, he's, you know, he's really arrogant and really cocky. Like, every other character in the show, you know, he got so, like, oh, Jesus, I don't think I can do this! You know, and everybody else is, like, relying on him. So I kind of like the parents. It's kind of like Yami to Yugi. You know, Yami is like, you know, Yami.
Oh, Pharaoh, I if I can do this.
Just do it. Yami gives the motivation to Yugi and everything like that. So probably Jade.
He will not. He keeps thinking that I'm not doing.
I said it once.
No, you said it like 8 times. Anyway. Yugi, mainly because of both Yugis, because I find the dual personality thing really interesting as from a writing standpoint.
This is weird. We all like the main character.
I know, yeah, this was weird. But I mean, just for the sake of not being boring, also Arcana, because he's not.
Yeah!
So, like, Sam Rico going back 30 seconds ago, he has, like, the funniest, like, most ridiculous.
So he was really fun. But as far as I'm concerned, I don't know what that was kind of cool though. As far as the main characters go, I really like Yugi. That's what I'm writing for.
Yugi, yeah, that's my favorite. Because I just, that's the kind of guy I aspire to be. I like to be the kind of guy who's always there for his friends.
And you also think that Yugi is kind of like the.
Yeah, like Abridged Yugi is kind of like me when I'm a complete jerk to people. Abridged Marek was me when I was 15. Abridged Yugi is just me first thing in the morning where I just don't care.
Abridged Kuro will be me when you're older, whatever. I'm like,
when I'm pouting, like, I do tend to pout like a child whenever I get frustrated, and then I just get into Abridged Yugi mode. It's not pretty.
I can confirm. In the real show, I like Jack Atlas.
You say! You say!
Let's do three more questions.
Three more questions, all right.
Eight good questions, okay.
In the form of a limerick.
In the slow motion.
Are you still looking for a copy of Yu-Gi-Oh! The movie? Because we have one right here.
Oh, we don't want to take yours.
We were just gonna
unless you want him to rip it in half.
This movie is weak!
We're not gonna get the chance to watch it tonight anyway. That's really cool of you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, so thank you, Al.
That is fun enough.
You're
thank
awesome.
You for doing
thank
this you. Stuff. You are amazing.
I will never play it again until it's against him and I defeat him in a children's card game.
Yeah!